Hey guys, welcome to another awesome episode of Master Mike's Autobot. Well, so far today we got some work going on, just by myself. It's pretty windy out.
And I'll show you what I got done so far. Made the I painted the bracket. I got the top piece on there. So far, I just put some black primer on it. I missed some spots, but I'll get to them. You know, it's all together now. Just use some cheap paint. Don't matter. And today's a pretty good day. Got the iPod playing, computer speakers rigged up, and we're gonna cut up this beautiful Camaro grill so it'll fit my car. I'm making it in like 3 pieces, and I gotta trim it down maybe a quarter inch on each side because it looks about a half inch big. So I'm gonna, you know, got my good old Freighty Freight, my Harbor Freight angle grinder. I'm gonna cut it, and I dropped it, and I'm not gonna drill any holes, but I got something funny to tell you. I wanted to go plug this pack in when I was drilling the holes for the grill. Look at this, man. It ignited. The plug was in between the extension cord and this, and it zapped, sparked right in my face. It was hilarious shit. It was funny. So, pop you guys up there. Oh yeah, we're gonna epoxy the grill back together with a bumper fix, bumper repair kit. I'm only using the epoxy on it, but it works. Alright guys, so, I'm back. What I found out was that I'm gonna have to grind until these fog light holes disappear because that's like about the exact width. So I'm gonna switch over that drill to a little grinder disc. I'm gonna take this down. And you know, I found out too, this hangs out a little bit. We might end up cutting this flush. But, yeah, the saying around here at Master Mike's Auto Body is, we make shit happen. So, this is gonna fit. Or somebody's gonna have a custom fab grill to buy. So, stick around. Get that out of your way.
Alright, so I'm gonna grind the plastic until that disappears. Alright guys, I'm back. So far, what I did was, I cut this. I'm basically trying to chop out as much as I can from the back, so I don't screw it up from the front. So, I'm going to show you so far how my progress is on this marrow. Covered up the birds he's shitting on. Look, no bird turds now. Alright, so I've been coming back in and out and like checking this. As you can see, that's how far I am out from getting in the bottom. Still need a little bit more cutting in. And what's left of the scrap plastic, I'll make mounts to screw this in. So, there you go. But you can see, my grinds are pretty clean. I mean, I actually switched from the drill was taking too long. I was like, screw this! So, I picked up the Makita, Mr. Makita, my freight grinder. Hooked them up. Grind plastic, as you can see, pretty good. So, for now guys, I'll see you. I guess next weekend, maybe tomorrow. So for right now, that's all.